nothing you'll ever see.
Sportatorium here in downtown Dallas, Texas. I'm Doyle King. We've got a fantastic card on tap tonight. Dapper Dan meets Polish Power Scott Putski. Maniac Mike takes on the Intruder. A double main event. Rod the Bod challenges gentleman Chris Adams for his world heavyweight title. And the Fabulous Freebirds, managed by Michael Hayes, Terry Bam Bam Gordy, and Jimmy Jam Garvin. They'll take on Akbar's Rough Rider. What a main event that is going to be. Plus that world heavyweight championship bout we talked about. Right now, let's go to this. We'll be right back with our first match. Black Bart just entered the ring, and referee called for the bell. He's going to disqualify John Hawk. Oh, look at this. And they missed the double elbow. And Mike Davis scampers to the outside. Ladies and gentlemen, your winner due to outside interference by Black Bart entering the ring is Maniac Mike Davis.
A soda from one of the fans and pour
all over his new tights, too.
Maybe you know what I think about you. You're nothing but slob. You know that? I don't like you at all.
They're working him over pretty good.
Jackie Goldman slapping away on Chaz as that Coke was poured down those brand new tights. And Chaz just got Goldman.
Well, I think Chaz is getting his
It may be all over with for Chaz. But, oh, my, what a chair. Stephen Dane from behind. I guess they forgot about him. Looks like he's going to whip them back up to the dressing room. And General Akbar, he's up there, too, shaking the rope. And he distracted Mark Valiant. But Valiant got out of the way.
Oh, no. No way. No way.
He got it.
Oh, my God.
Ladies and gentlemen, your winner, Mark Valiant. And he's chasing Akbar up the aisle. Swenson has got his shot at Akbar. Oh, my God. He just threw a fireball. Akbar. And it went all over.
They have a master plan.
It went all over Swenson's face. And here comes the Rough Riders. Black Bart and John Hawk are out here. And Mo Adib goes to the outside. But Swenson.
I don't like Akbar, but this is exactly what that mercenary deserves.
Swenson has been
burned.
After this quick break, we'll go to our first match.
The secret power of Tai Chi. It's the ancient Chinese fitness program that began 2,500 years ago. Now, learn how to reduce stress and boost your vitality with David Carradine's Tai Chi workout video.
Hello, I am David Carradine, and for 23 years I have studied Tai Chi to help achieve total harmony of mind, body, and spirit.
Let David Carradine show you the benefits of Tai Chi. It improves strength and endurance, greater energy and vitality, improve flexibility and muscle tone, plus much more.
For me, Tai Chi is a great stress reducer and it really helps me to relax.
Best of all, David Carradine's Tai Chi workout is perfect for men or women, young or old, no matter what shape you're in.
Let me be your personal trainer to help you unlock the secret powers.
David Carradine's Tai Chi workout on VHS is only $19.95 and not available in stores. Call now to order.
Like the roar of 1,000 freight trains, tornadoes are nature's most violent storm. Now, for the first time, you can experience 46 incredible twisters in one heart-stopping home video. Tornadoes, the Entity. This incredible one-hour video brings you rare and terrifying footage recorded live through the shaky viewfinders of awestruck amateurs. You'll live through a full 9 minutes of the infamous 1991 Andover, Kansas killer tornado as it passes within 100 yards of the camera. Plus, exclusive stop-action editing reveals funnel center lightning as you've never seen before. At just $29.95 plus shipping, Tornadoes the Entity is one video cassette you can't afford to miss. Here's how to order.
Use your credit card and call 1-800-942-4300 for Tornadoes, the entity. Only $29.95 plus shipping. Don't miss this special TV offer to own 46 of the most dramatic tornado videos ever recorded. Order now. Call 1-800-942-4300.
Wrestling Federation here at the world-famous Sportatorium. I'm Doyle King along with the Witch Doctor Babouse. Brandon Baxter is down here. They'll be providing color for this bout. Dapper Dan. He's going up against a very powerful man here in the Global Wrestling Federation, a former world heavyweight champion himself. He weighs in at 245 pounds and hails from Krakow, Poland. Polish power, Scott Putski.
The Del Pola.
There you go. There you go. Already, already.
Not using no racist name.
Oh, come now. I mean, a Polak.
That's exactly what he is, a Del Pola.
I'd hate to say, I can't say what you are.
You better shut your mouth.
John Alexander Keaton to officiate this bout.
His father was nothing, Doyle King, and he's nothing. Exactly the way he's going to stay if he messes with the union.
You guys sure are hot on this union thing, aren't
That's
you?
That's right. Greg Christian doing
Polish power.
Everything in his power, trying to bring in them low-down, Scandinavian freebirds like they guard gifts to society. These idiots going wild over them.
I'll slap the Freebirds right in the face. They should join our union if they want to be real wrestlers.
Sets him up. Look how long he's hanging on to him. Holding him up for that suplex.
You don't even have enough sense, doll, to know that the man is down to pin him, the dumb Pollock. He's a dumb Pollock.
How can you say that and not and be concerned? Look at that. Whoa, he tried to take his head off. Did he knock it? Is that a tooth I saw come out of Danny Davis' mouth?
Danny
Whoa.
Well, if he stopped pulling the hair and stuff, maybe the man will have a chance. Danny Davis is a good wrestler, but he's cheating on him, holding the trunks.
Oh, come on.
Look at him holding the man trunks. What you expect?
He's standing up. He's nowhere near him.
Yes, yes. See what you want to see, dog.
I see right what's right here on this television monitor is what I see.
Yeah, you close your eyes on some of it.
Big right hand and power. Oh, he's over the top.
Oh, he's an idiot.
You guys think that's real funny, don't you?
Come on, Danny, knock him out.
There you go, Danny B. I like this kid. I really do. I like him.
He could be good to join our union, Booster.
He should join the union. Pay his membership. Is good. Danny B.
Of course, I have to pay his dues. No one gets in without the dues.
Oh, what an uppercut. And Putski, he's in trouble now. Referee with the count, breaking Davis off that chokehold. Danny Davis, nice body slam. Makes the cover, hooks that leg. Oh, but he's really thrown off. He didn't have a good enough hook on that leg, did he?
Yeah, he did have a good hook, but the referee don't know how to count when a good wrestler doing the right proper procedures is without cheating. He don't know how to count.
Tommy. Putski for the ride.
Whoa! Go, Danny!
And Davis took him down.
One, two, ding, ding, ding.
John Keaton with the two count. It was a two count.
Dog, you don't know how to count.
We all know how you count, Brandon Baxter. You see three on two a lot of times. That's what cost Chris Adams that world title about 8 months ago.
Let's concentrate on the match, Doyle King. You're way off the subject here.
Putski with the block and returns on Danny Davis and slams his head into that turnbuckle. But Davis goes right to the eyes of Putski. Referee wanted him to stay out of the eyes, but Davis concentrating on the match. Oh, Polish power caught him. I thought Danny Davis had Scott to dead to rights right there, but he sure didn't. Putski came back with a quick clothesline, set him down. Now sets him up for the pile driver. No, reverse slam, belly to back. And he's calling for the Polish hammer.
He just
God.
Davis for the ride.
Oh!
Scott Putski with the Polish hammer. It's all over with. There's the three count.
Oh, no!
Your winner, Polish power, Scott Putski.
Scott Funky.
Still to come, an exciting Legends of the Sportatorium match as we delve into the past here in the Global Wrestling Federation. Plus, the heavyweight title on the line, Rod the Bod, the California stud. He takes on gentleman Chris Adams tonight. And the fabulous Freebirds. You saw what happened last week when they came in to help their friend Jeep Swenson.
Yeah.
When Akbar threw that fire in his face. Now they have Akbar's World Heavyweight Tag Team Champions on the line. If the Birds can cop a win tonight, they'll get a shot at the title. That's virtually guaranteed. We'll see that and a whole lot more. It's still to come here on the GWF.
Great legs.
Why, thank you. But I have a confession to make. I've quit using my Thighmaster, because now I'm using Thighmaster Plus.
Introducing new Thighmaster Plus. It's adjustable for faster body shaping results.
Thighmaster Plus is designed to give you better results quicker,
because you can set it for the thigh shaping power that's right for you.
You can actually feel the difference.
It works where you need it most.
I can fit into these jeans again. Thank you, Thighmaster Plus.
Thighmaster Plus makes it easier than ever to get shapely, firm thighs. And it works for your back, arms, and tummy as well.
Try Thighmaster Plus. After all, we may not have been born with great legs, but now it's even easier to look like we were.
Order your Thighmaster Plus today for just $19.95 and we'll include the new Thighmaster Plus Ultimate Workout Guide. Call this special TV number and you'll also get Suzanne's own 30 Days to a Thinner You absolutely free.
Nothing does more for your thighs than Thighmaster Plus.
Prime Ticket, the home of pro beach volleyball.
Come out!
Welcome to the University of Hawaii, an educational institution noted for its diverse curriculum and committed to quality, accessibility, equity, and accountability. The university is one of only a handful of land, sea, and space grant institutions, a designation that brings resources, programs, and opportunities in research, education, and community service. For more information, contact the University of Hawaii Information and Visitor Center, 2465 Campus Road, Honolulu 96822.
Mark your calendars now for Saturday, June 4th. The GWF arrives in full force. Make your plans now to see the melee in Maybank Saturday, June 4th. Get your tickets now at the Maybank Volunteer Fire Department.
GWF Wrestling live in Maybank.
Attention! Nonprofit, civic church, school, or charitable organizations can bring the GWF to your hometown. This is the Global Wrestling Federation. Don't be fooled by imitators. Insist on the GWF to ensure a successful fundraising event. Write to GWF on the road, Sportatorium, 1000 South Industrial, Dallas, 75207, or call 214-565-9217.
Now from Bellevue in New York, he weighs in at 235 pounds, Maniac Crazy Mike Davis. What's he got? Is he got a cupcake tonight? Oh, he's looked like he was going to go after you, Brandon Baxter.
You don't know what he got me. That's exactly what he is today.
Oh, no, I think your mic's shorted out.
It's still shorted out.
No, it's not. I can hear you fine now. Of course, maybe it was a good thing that it shorted out. His opponent, weighing in at 230 pounds from parts unknown, the intruder.
Is that Greg Pearson? Is that Greg Pearson under that mask?
I don't know. I don't know if that's Greg Pearson. I don't think it is. He's not a professional wrestler.
What you mean he's not a professional wrestler? He act like a professional wrestler on some people like me. That's why I'm in this wheelchair. How could you say he's not a professional wrestler?
Oh, come on. We all know.
Oh, yeah.
The fans have told me that it's you that have come down in that mask.
It's what? You are the mask man.
No, that's a man that came from Africa by the name of Mandela.
Look at Mike Davis go. He's working over the intruder right from the very start.
Intruder, Greg Pearson.
He's certainly acting like a professional wrestler tonight instead of a crazed maniac.
Now, Dar, why don't you tell the truth? That is Greg Pearson.
Look at him. Duck under the clothesline. Ducked under two. Here he is, twisting wrist lock. Hold. Short pulling clothesline. And Davis with the three count right there.
Your winner, Maniac, Mike Davis.
Nobody can lose that quick. Oh,
and a little goose for added effect right there. Well, I tell you, coming up on the Global Wrestling Federation show today, we have a great card. Double main event tonight, right after the Legends of the Professional Wrestling here at the Sportatorium. Our double main event features the Rough Riders against the Freebirds. That's right. Terry Bam Bam Gordy and Jimmy Jam Garvin will take on the Rough Riders from Akbar Stable. You've heard the interviews with Michael Hayes. He said that he's going to come down, and he is after Akbar right from the get-go. Plus, the first of our double main event is going to feature gentleman Chris Adams. He puts his world heavyweight belt on the line tonight. You saw the match between Baboose, the Witch Doctor, and Iceman King Parsons and Rod Price.
That's
where Iceman gave up. Iceman gave up the match to Rod Price. So Price meets Adams tonight for the belt, and the Freebirds meet the Rough Riders. Those are our double main events on our show today.
Adams, tonight's tonight, baby. You've ran from me and ran from me. But tonight, I've got you in the ring. The belt's on the line. All the marbles are out. I beat you once. When I beat you tonight, it's going to be official. There'll be a new champ in town, and you're looking at it. Rod the Bod Price. Doesn't get any better than this.
You know one thing, Rod Price? Success is not a one-time thing. You know, I've seen many wrestlers come and go from this sportatorium. But Chris Adams is still here, and Chris Adams has a great GWF heavyweight belt. Now, anytime I defend it, it doesn't bother me. So, Rod Price, or anybody else, come on.
If you like basketball, this is the ultimate home video, the definitive history of basketball, the story of a game. Narrated by ABC Sports commentator Jim McKay, this special collector's edition package contains two full-length action-packed video cassettes. From Wilt Chamberlain to Shaquille O'Neal, the Dream Team, and the legendary Michael Jordan. Never before has NBA, NCAA, Olympic, and World Championship footage been available in one extraordinary collection.
It's like no other feeling. Playing the game.
Order your copy of The Story of a Game. Two full-length videos and a 32-page color booklet, all for only $29.95.
Greatest satisfaction is to get the whole ball of wax.
Call 1-800-453-3300 to order your collector's copy of The Story of a Game. You'll get two full-length videos and a 32-page booklet, all for only $29.95 plus shipping. Call 1-800-453-3300.
This could be your car, stolen in less than a minute. Thieves merely break open your steering column. What you need is Steel Band, stainless steel protection. Once in place, it can never be removed. When thieves see this window sticker, they back off. Order Steel Band now for only $49.95. Electronic alarms are easy to disable. Steel Band is easily installed and does not ever have to be taken off to drive your car. Also, unlike some other anti-theft devices, Steel Band works. In most states, Steel Band pays for itself many times over from insurance discounts. Order Steel Band now for only $49.95. Don't wait. Call at once. 1-800-STEEL-BAND. That's 1-800-783-2522. Remember, your car could be stolen next. Don't wait. Call at once. 1-800-STEEL-BAND. That's 1-800-783-2522.
This is Gentleman Chris Adams here to tell you about the brand new GWF Professional Wrestling School right here at the world famous Sportatorium in Dallas. You'll learn about all different things in the school, including physical appearance and conditioning, wrestling techniques and ring work, skill and speed training, posture and charisma, television interviews, and much, much more. You know, many world-famous wrestlers, managers, valets, and announcers have started their career at the Sportatorium. And you could be the next. So if you want to be a TV star with the GWF, give me a call at 214-513-0560. That's 214-513-0560.
Perez has come down to challenge the winner of this match. And now Kerry Von Erich has come out. They try to pick up what's going on here. Perez and Kerry having words. I think Kerry's saying that he wants to face the winner. Hey, here's Tojo Yamamoto. And Tojo is screaming that the winner of this match wants or should have P.Y. Chuhai. All right, Perez showed up first wanting the winner. Then Carrick shows up saying he wants the winner. Now Tojo has shown up saying that the winner should have to face P.Y. Chuhai. Well, we've got a mess on our hands. Obviously, the importance of this world title is being illustrated by this. Everyone wants it. Everyone wants a shot. Save himself from what appears to be a desperate situation. Lawler now throwing his perspiration out on the crowd. And a pin. One, two. Percy is scared, and Lawler is thrown off at 2.5. Lawler moving back in. Lawler's going to jab and weave a little bit here using that left. Lawler arrogantly prancing around, bobbing, weaving. The repeated lefts to Eric Emery. He may finish him off with that right now. Look out. Here comes Akbar down. He's got Tojo. And now things are really looking bad. And Eric Emery here in his home ring is the victim of all sorts of unfortunate occurrences. Fans making all the noise they can here for this World Heavyweight title event. Lawler does not represent what these fans regard as a world champion. Or something, and Emery, if he gets up now, will really be a miracle man. Lawler, though, is wasting time. Why doesn't he pin him? After all Lawler has done, he wasted 7 or 8 seconds, and Emery, at the count of 2.5, is able to kick out. That is a mystery to me. Head of the turnbuckle. All the way across the ring, the head is driven into the corner bucket. Tojo Yamamoto and Skandor Akbar watching from ringside. Maybe they've just come down here to watch, since both are interested in their respective people, Perez or Chuhai, facing the winner in the next world title event. Eric with a reversal on Lawler in the corner. And Eric, like we've always said, it's never say die. Eric Emery pulling the shoulders off his tights. Eric Emery with fire in his eye. Percy carefully keeping his eye on Akbar and Tojo as Eric Emery has regained momentum for the first time in a long time, and Eric Emery is ready to get even. Over and down with a slam. It could be. It might be. But a foot in the rope saves the king. Eric with a headbutt. Tojo Yamamoto is up on the apron. Body slam. Lawler down. Percy's got Tojo. With a pin. One, two, oh, so close. close to three. And Percy and Tojo are on the verge of more fisticuffs. And Eric Emery has pulled out his own foreign object. Eric Emery showing the turnabout is fair play. One, two, three, four, five. And Skandor Akbar is ringing the bell. Referee Tony Falk was distracted. Akbar rang the bell. Eric Emery thinks he's won the match. Thinks he's won. Look out. One, two. Lawler is the champion, and Akbar and Tojo are responsible. Skandor Akbar rang the bell. Eric, after he had covered Lawler for what must have been 7 or 8, got up when he heard the bell, thinking he had won. Hooked Eric, turned him over for the 1-2-3. Now, I don't know how much Lawler had to do with this, but Akbar and Tojo and Lawler together have taken the world title right away from Eric Emery again. Eric is still not sure what has happened. Percy protesting. And there's your world heavyweight champion, Jerry the King Lawler. Well, stay with us. We'll be back.
700 cubic inches of nitrous oxide fury.
These are the hardest cars to drive in drag racing.
The Pro Modifieds, the Nitrous Outlaws. Nitrous Outlaws, the explosive new video from Main Event Entertainment. Up close and in your face. The Pro Mods rip the strip in sub 718. 1,500 horses and quarter mile combat. Order now and get this second video free. Pro Thunder. It's motor muscle madness. Chevy versus Ford. Shoebox classics take on the 90. 200 mile an hour door slammers that will blow you away. Get them both for only $19.95. Nitrous Outlaws and Pro Thunder. The most explosive racing video value ever.
Don't wait. Order now. Ask for the Outlaws Thunder 2-Pack. Call 1-800-525-2273. That's 1-800-525-2273.
Think Tyson is the greatest heavy that ever lived? Watch Joe Louis. Like Sugar Ray Leonard? Wait till you see Sugar Ray Robinson. See them. Own them. The greatest fights of the century. Yours to own. Yours to keep. Walcott and Louis. Zale and Graziano. Dempsey and Tunney, Carnera and Bear, and many, many more. Rare dynamic fight footage preserved on state-of-the-art videotape. You can be there for the fantastic fights of the century. Call now to own them. Call now for the fantastic fights of the century on modern videotape for only $19.95. Call now. Two volumes of the fantastic fights of the century, yours for just $19.95. Two state-of-the-art videotapes with the fights you've only heard about, yours for just $19.95. But you must call now to take advantage of this special television offer. You must call now.
Call now to order this two-volume set for only $19.95. These fantastic fights make the perfect gift. For faster delivery, have your credit card ready and call 1-800-525-2273. That's 1-800-525-2273.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Witch Doctor Babus, along with Brandon Baxter, present the challenger for tonight's World Heavyweight Championship bout. He weighs in at 277 pounds and hails from Malibu Beach, California, Rod the Bod, the California Stud. Jackie Goldman has joined me down here for color on this match. And you know, Jackie, no one can forget how Rod Price got to this point in his career. He did not win a match to get to this point. He submitted himself as Iceman King Parsons gave up in about. Iceman King Parsons gave up, and they brought lawn chairs out here. You remember that.
Oh, yes.
Iceman was to fight Rod because they were the top two contenders for that man's belt.
That was the battle of the vacationers.
Yeah, that's all they did.
Iceman submitted, and Rod Price gets a chance at Chris Adams'
belt. What a wonderful cruise.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is a world heavyweight title match. It's scheduled for one fall and has a 60-minute time limit. Referee John Alexander Keaton to officiate this bout. Now, the champion from Stratford-on-Avon, England. He weighs in at 240 pounds. Gentlemen, Chris Adams.
These yellows coming from all over, Brian.
Oh, look at them.
This was from New Zealand, Argentina, China, and even Abilene, Texas.
You mean to tell me the right next state of Texas?
Oh, yes.
Everybody wants to join the union. All you got to do is put a little money in. A little money. Come on and join the union. Join the union.
Who is this?
Run! I don't want you to fight him! It's slimy, limey, white trash. I want to go home. I don't like it out here.
Is that Rod Price's girlfriend over there?
She's lovely, whoever she is. Hey, you want to sit next
to me? You people need to keep your mouths shut!
Chris Adams, I got a little surprise for you. My friend is a very good friend of yours. Her and Tony Adams are like this.
Well, that's no friend of Chris's.
She's got a few papers for you. You need to sign afterwards, too.
Oh, wait a minute. What is this?
Oh, they're serving him papers, I guess. Is that lovely lady?
She has papers to sign. I wish I could hear what she was screaming at.
Is she a representative of the court?
Of Chris Adams. She doesn't look like any representative of the court I've ever seen.
What kind of court are we talking about, huh?
I don't know. Maybe,
My goodness, she's lovely.
We're going to take a quick break right now. I'll tell you, we'll be back for the opening bell and the beginning hold on this World Heavyweight Championship match.
Howdy from Texas and the Global Wrestling Federation, sending you the biggest hello to the best fans in the wrestling world watching on TV stations across this great country of ours and all our satellite affiliates around the world. The Global Wrestling Federation welcomes these new stations this week, and please feel free to write 1000 South Industrial, Dallas 75207 with your comments, suggestions, cheers, or jeers. The Global Wrestling Federation.
Hey, hi, folks. Hey, you know, Blue and I are sitting here in La La Land in the hot sun, and we got to thinking, maybe there should be no more hitting in the game. Maybe you should take out those nasty disagreements. Make it more like a silver ballet. No more rock'em sock'em hockey. Maybe...
Quality Video presents the all-new Rock'em Sock'em 4. Hockey the way it was meant to be played.
Over 40 minutes with the best hits, goals, saves, and other stuff, if you know what I mean.
And if you're looking for the best in hockey, look no further. Quality Video also brings you top 50 playoff goals. Gretzky, Lemieux, Bobby Orr, all the superstars of hockey. Rock'em, Sock'em 4, and top 50 playoff goals. Both incredible videos for only $19.95. This incredible offer is not available in stores, so pick up the phone and get in on the great hockey action now.
Turn up the heat with the ultimate dance beat. Kick it out.
Radical and Quality bring you North America's largest selling dance collection, Dance Mix USA.
Let's talk about sex, baby. Let's talk about you and me.
Over 70 minutes of nonstop dance energy.
Hold me, baby. Drive me crazy. Touch me all night long.
Get Dance Mix USA through this awesome TV offer. Cassette $14.99, CD
$19.99.
This is one massive collection, so you better call now. Use your credit card and get a bonus cassette with even more bass-kicking beats. Order Dance Mix USA now. Call 1-800-469-1900. That's 1-800-469-1900.
There's the bell, and the combatants get underway. Chris Adams, the title holder, against Rod the Bod, the California stud. This match scheduled for one fall. It has a 60-minute time limit. There's a shot of Rod's girlfriend or Tony Adams' girlfriend. She's got some papers for Chris to sign. At least that's what they said.
Here comes Rod. Whoa.
Rice into the clothesline of Adams right out of the corner right there.
Well, these two guys hate each other. It has nothing to do with a title necessarily. They hate each other.
Rice, nice counter move on Adams.
You know, you wouldn't have to have a title up for this one, Doyle, to have a real Donnybrook in this ring. These two guys can't stand the sight of each other. I happen to know that.
Well, you know, you go back almost a year now, and it was Chris Adams who pulled the hairpiece that Rod Price wears. It was stitched to his scalp, and Adams pulled it right off.
And what a dastardly attack, huh? What a dastardly deed.
Price was just devastated, his psyche devastated, when all the wrestling fans found out that the California Stud was, in all actuality, bald.
Now watch it. Wait a minute.
Adams, front face lock. Has Price locked up tight. Price trying to find a way out.
What did he say her name was?
I have no idea. I would like to know, though. Do you think we could get her over here for a minute?
Oh, you probably could. Go ahead.
Really?
I'm sure. Just tell her you're going to put her in one of your movies, you know?
Would you like to come over here a minute? Would you like to come over here a minute? Come here a minute.
Price, man.
Have you ever been in the movies? Have you ever been in the movies? Would you like to be in one of my movies? I'm Jackie Goldman, Hollywood producer, by the way.
Jackie, could you do this on your own time? We have a championship match in the ring.
Excuse me. We'll talk later. We'll take a meeting. All right.
There's Price with throwing Adams all the way out to the floor, and he's out there after him. And there's the witch doctor, Babuse, in his wheelchair. And they're right over here on top of us at the television table. And Price has got that chair, that steel chair, and he just smashes Adams with it.
You know something, Doyle? I still didn't get her name.
Well, I tell you what, I think Adams wonders what truck hit him right now.
Yeah, I think those stairs over there have Chris Adams' name written all over them. He's just about sitting in them right now.
Price back into the ring. Before the 20 count, I don't know, is that legal? Just put your hands on the apron?
I'll tell you what, it was quite a psych job, whatever it was. That was marvelous. I'll have to tell the studs about that one.
Price taking Adams up the aisle, and now Rod, the bod, back inside and back out.
So far up the aisle, folks, we hardly have any lights. He's taken him so far. Here they come back down, though, now. Whoa.
And into that post.
Good, Babuse.
Well, I don't know if it's back in the union yet. Rod Price, the latest member to join the Love and Brotherhood. They've got some.
The union, yeah. Just say it.
Title.
Say it, the union. It's not a bad word. Nothing wrong with that.
Rod Price really working over. Oh, Chris Adams, look at that reversal right there. What a beautiful, beautiful move. Super kick in the corner, right into the midsection of Price. A nice knee lift followed with that forearm across the back.
Advantage Adams at the moment, but whoa, wait a minute. He caught Price hard that time.
Right in the throat. And Price, oh, look at Price. He's found a chain. He's got a chain from somewhere. Oh, but Adams just clotheslined him over the top rope. And Adams goes to the outside now. The champion is on a roll. Referee John Keaton back into the picture here as he begins the count on both men. Turnabout, fair play as Price comes into our table.
Over here by us, right at the table.
Adams with that chair.
With a chair.
Adams has got Price just where he wants him. As he takes him back inside. Adams off the top. Look at that. Double axe handle to the base of the spine. And Adams follows it up. Was that an open-handed?
No, that was not an open hand.
That was legal. That was a forearm. Adams with Price. Oh, look at this. Brandon Baxter, he's brought that stun gun out again. You saw it. He's got it on and ready. Here comes Price for the ride.
That's something he got at Toys R Us. That's not dangerous.
Adams, high elevated backdrop. How do you figure that? It's the same kind that the police use.
It's a toy.
Oh, super kick on Price. And Adams with the cover, but the referee's out of position. And in comes Brandon Baxter. He's got that stun gun, and he stunned Adams with it.
I think he just gave him a muscle massage.
Price has got the cover, and there's the three count. The referee didn't see it. Ladies and gentlemen, winner of the bout and new heavyweight champion of the world, Rod the Bod, the California Stud.
Boy, he did it, didn't he? We have seen the title change hands here tonight. What a night this is.
We saw what happened. We saw Brandon Baxter with that stun gun. Hey, see it right here on replay.
The global gold changed hands tonight, Doyle. That's all we need to worry about.
Because the referee didn't see it, and Adams stun gun by Brandon Baxter, who has come down here and caused havoc once again.
I think he had one of those muscle jerks that old men have once in a while.
We'll see if Adams protests this or not. Still to come on the GWF tonight, we have a great match for our main event, the second half of our double main event. Tag team champions from the Badlands of West Texas, Black Bart and John Hawk, under the managerial guidance of Skandor Akbar, meet the fabulous Freebirds.
We'll see
Terry Bam Bam Gordy and Michael P.S. Hayes as the manager of Gordy and Garvin. They'll be down. That's our next match. Stay with us.
Wichita Falls, get ready for the onslaught. The GWF unleashes the stars of the Sportatorium Saturday night, April 30th in Wichita Falls. Be watching next week for ticket information and venue. Wichita Falls, be ready. The Global Wrestling Federation is coming.
Fun, easy, inexpensive, and ingenious.
That's what coaches and experts say about Solo Tennis. Improves all tennis skills. Form, timing, speed, confidence, strength, and endurance.
How does it work?
Just hit the ball and Solo Tennis will return it to you every time.
Who can play?
Anyone of any age. Simple enough for a novice, yet challenging enough for an expert.
Where can you play?
Anywhere. No backboard or tennis court is needed. Solo Tennis is a fun, exciting game you can play anytime. Tennis USTA magazine says,
take full natural strokes and the ball comes back to you every time.
Inside Tennis magazine calls it
simple yet innovative.
Solo Tennis, called the best invention in 20 years by World Tennis Magazine, is now available for only $19.95 plus shipping and handling. For fast delivery, just call the toll-free number on your screen. Solo Tennis comes with a 30-day money-back guarantee. Order yours today.
Discover the hitting secrets of America's finest baseball school in a professional instructional videotape. Teaching the mechanics of the Major League Swing features professional scout and instructor Tommy Mansky and the same award-winning tested under fire techniques that have produced baseball world's back-to-back-to-back AAU national championship teams. Coach Mansky's studied analysis of thousands of baseball's best professional swings has yielded a no less than revolutionary approach to consistent hitting. It's proven, and you'll love its easy-to-understand, step-by-step video training methods. Teaching the mechanics of the Major League Swing benefits players of all ages and ability levels. A valuable addition to any coach's library, too. And it makes a great gift. Thousands have been sold at $39.95. But if you'll call now and use your credit card, you'll pay only $29.95. Call 1-800-752-2577 for your copy of Teaching the Mechanics of the Major League Swing. That's 1-800-752-2577. This is the tape that gets results.
You know, Johnny, we went through every stinking wrestler this federation has to offer. Now then, they go out and they gather up a team called the Freebirds. Well, Freebirds, me and you know each other from a way back. Terry, Michael, and Jimmy Jam. You, my friends, are looking at the worst nightmares you'll ever see in your entire career. Ain't that right, Johnny?
You're gonna find out, you extinct dodo birds, what once was is not.
Come get them if you think you got enough guts.
How does it feel, Akbar? How does it feel to be chased by somebody that wrote the book on how to play dirty? We told you we were coming. We did come, and guess what? This week, we got you Rough Riders.
tag team champions. Not for long, because after we prove our point now and we beat you, and we will, then we're going to take the belts. And you know what? There's two things that you can do about it, Akbar. Nothing and like it.
They are presented by General Skandar Akbar. They are the current holders of the tag team championship belts in the Global Wrestling Federation. They weigh in at 573 pounds, Black Bart and Big John Hawk. This is a non-title bout. It's scheduled for one fall and has a 45-minute time limit.
With the introductions made, the music plays for the men who have not graced the ring of the Sportatorium in nearly 10 years. You know, there's a lot of great reunions going on right now. The Beatles have gotten back together, the three that are left.
I think that's a rumor.
The Eagles have gotten back together, and now the fabulous Freebirds reunited after 10 years. Ladies and gentlemen, they are presented tonight by Michael P.S. Hayes. They weigh in at 503 pounds from Bad Street, USA, Terry Bam Bam Gordy and Jimmy Cham Garvin. Something else, look where Akbar's been with. They were on the floor the entire time. But you certainly can't take anything away from Black Bart and John Hawk. Not when you've got General Akbar out there.
That's right. We're going to see whose wings are clipped in this match, if you know what I mean, Doyle.
Well, you notice the back brace on Michael Hayes. He has suffered an injury. It's been a while now. And he is expected to be out of wrestling action for the next at least 6 to 8 weeks. That is why he is offering his talents as manager tonight for Jimmy Jam, who is taking the toll from John Hawk right now. Reversal by Garvin. High back drop, and Hawk goes down. Jimmy follows it up with another nice clothesline. And clothesline's barred when he comes in. Boy, Garvin's just going to town, isn't he?
Well, he's cleaned him out right here, but I'll tell you what, Black Bart and John Hawk are going to regroup. They're going to fight their match. The crowd is all wild and all anxious right now, but I'll tell you what, they're going to settle this down in a minute. They've got their game plan. The Freebirds are going to rue the day they flew into here, I can tell you that.
No, I don't think so, Jackie Goldman.
Oh, I do. They're dirty birds. They always have been. They'll show their true colors eventually. You just wait.
Hawk stepping back in. Rather frustrated look on his face. If he thought coming up against the Freebirds was going to be easy, I think he's got another thing coming. Hawk misses the clothesline. There's the tag on Gordy.
Here comes Gordy in.
Gordy with a clothesline sends Hawk all the way over the top and into the first row. And now he's all over Black Bart. Bam, bam. Was Hawk from behind.
Yep, now they got him where they want him.
Here's a double team on Gordy. They send him for the ride. Double clothesline, and Gordy takes them both down. He said, who do you think you are? Akbar.
And Michael back on this side, he's got that chair again.
I think James Beard ought to get over here and find out what Michael PSAs is doing with that chair.
Well, if General Akbar can carry down a nightstick, I think Michael Hayes can carry that chair.
Well, that chair was not given to him by a world leader, as that nightstick was given to Akbar by a world leader. If you know what I mean.
No, I don't.
Saddam Hussein.
He gave him that stick?
I'm sure of it. I'm almost certain of it.
Black Bart, I don't think, wanted to go back up against Terry Garvin. Oh, here's a legal tag. And now Bart does come in.
Well, Bart stood his ground.
Garvin's got it. Slung off.
Oh, into Bart. He knocked him down. Did you check that out? Oh, but look. Hawk had him with that rope. Almost tripped him up, but not quite. And Black Bart with a double axe handle from behind.
Into the turnbuckle goes Jimmy Jam Garvin.
And Black Bart with the upper hand at this point.
Yep. Into the ropes. Comes off. Nice clothesline by Black Bart. Oy vey. Hello, Dolly. He really hit him.
Garvin trying to find a way out. Gets his head slammed into the buckle for his trouble.
There's a big boot right in his face. He's going to eat it. Yep, he did. Here comes Hawk.
Hawk with the tag. He steps in as Black Bart holds Garvin, and Hawk plants that big 15 into the midsection right under the arm. Watch this. Oh, bang.
Nice move. DDT with a leg right there.
Leg press. There's a two count. We've got to take a quick break. We'll be right back for more of the Fabulous Freebirds against the Rough Riders. 2 weeks ago, Michael P.S. Hayes made a direct challenge to General Akbar, quoting, "We're going to have a bad street match, whether it's in the sportatorium, out in the parking lot on Industrial, or on the streets of downtown Dallas. It's up to you, Akbar." Get your tickets now, because the match has been signed. Akbar's inked the deal this Friday night at 8 o'clock. Don't miss the worldwide television taping of the GWF.
Kids, if you're under 12, tell your folks you get in for just $1 every Friday night.
700 cubic inches of nitrous oxide fury.
These are the hardest cars to drive in drag racing.
The Pro modifies the Nitrous Outlaws. Nitrous Outlaws, the explosive new video from Main Event Entertainment. Up close and in your face. Get a grip as the Pro Mods rip the strip in sub 718. 1,500 horses and quarter mile combat. Order now and get this second video free. Pro Thunder. It's motor muscle madness. Chevy versus Ford. Shoebox Classics take on the 90. 200 mile an hour door slammers that will blow you away. Both for only $19.95, Nitrous Outlaws and Pro Thunder, the most explosive racing video value ever.
Don't wait. Order now. Ask for the Outlaws Thunder 2-pack. Call 1-800-328-7100. That's 1-800-328-7100. 1-800-328-7100.
If this is your only aerobic activity, you've got to get the Body Slide XP. It burns calories fast and makes it easy to get fit. The calibrated sliding surface maximizes your efforts, so you burn more calories than in an aerobics class. And the patented bumper design provides a safe, non-impact workout. The Body Slide XP is fully adjustable, so anyone can personalize it for their height and fitness goals. There's only one Body Slide and one Body Slide XP, so forget about aerobic dressing and call today. Just $39.95 gets you this full-featured Body Slide XP, one-size-fits-all sliders, a complete exercise guide, and workout video, all with a 30-day money-back guarantee. Pick up the phone now and slide into those jeans.
Only $39.95 plus $7.50 shipping and handling. Order today, and we will include a free audio cassette and nutrition guide, all with a 30-day money-back guarantee. Don't delay. Call now.
If you are a pro wrestler or manager, America's fastest growing wrestling federation has a unique opportunity for you. The GWF is currently scouting talent from around the world. If you'd like to be considered, send a current resume and video of wrestling action and an interview, till the length be no longer than 2 minutes, to Talent Search, care of the Sportatorium, 1000 South Industrial, Dallas, 75207. All tapes submitted become the property of North Star Promotions and cannot be returned.
We're back with more from the GWF and John Hawk. keeping Jimmy Garvin from making the tag, and Hawk gets the tag on Black Bart. It's the Freebirds, Terry Gordy and Jimmy Jam Garvin against the Rough Riders. And Gordy looking on there.
And the Freebirds are in big trouble right here. The Rough Riders are really seeing their opportunity and using it.
John Hawk watching his partner Black Bart. There's Gordy. Jimmy trying to battle back against Black Bart. Michael on the outside watching. Called for the boot, and John Hawk headed up there waiting on Jimmy Jam, but I think he may get the tag this time. No, Black Bart in to break it up. And Gordy, Bam Bam, wants to come in and do his thing.
Well, they are working as a team. And they've got Garvin in big trouble right here, far away from his corner at this point. But Garvin with a side headlock on John Hawk.
Thrown off, body block by Garvin. He sends
both
Hawk down.
Down.
They both go down. They sure do.
And both teams calling for their man to get up right here. Nobody's really made a move except Hawk. He's coming up just a little bit. Garvin trying to get that tag with Terry Bam Bam Gordy. He gets it.
Russell's had a 10 count to get up, but there's the tag. The referee didn't see it, though. Referee didn't see it, and now it's like a triple team over on Garvin on this side. He just got jammed in the throat with that nightstick that Akbar handed Black Bart.
No, I think Bart gave him an elbow, just like John Hawk did right there.
The team of the Rough Riders with a definite advantage right now over the Freebirds in this bout. There's a two count, almost three. Garvin somehow managed to kick out, and he's doing a military crawl over to Gordy, who tried to anyway before Hawk grabbed him up.
Well, they're plucking the feathers of this Freebird at the moment. The Rough Riders are in the driver's seat. Here is Hawk to follow up with a nice clothesline.
And Garvin devastated over in the opposite corner. Here's a sling. And Hawk took a big boot to the head right there.
That connected. Hawk is down. But we've got Garvin down over here, too. He's crawling to try to make it over to Terry Gordy at this point. Hayes giving him encouragement.
James Beard counting. Michael Hayes trying to help Garvin over to make the tag, but the tag is made on Black Bart. But so does Terry Gordy. Gordy in. And again, Terry Bam Bam Gordy cleaning house on the Rough Riders. Clothesline and another big fist to Black Bart. And he's going to take them both on, but here comes Garvin. Garvin with a little bit of damage to Hawk right there as he sends him to the buckle. But Black Bart, here comes Akbar. Look at that. Over to you, Black Bart. He hit Bart instead. Gordy makes the cover. Gordy's got the cover. Ring the bell, the referee says.
What's he ringing the bell for? What happened? What's he doing?
Akbar was in the ring. I think that's going to be the decision, that Akbar was in the ring, and the Freebirds are going to end up victors on this match.
Oh, come on.
For our entire crew, Joe Harrington, Dave Manley, Scott Kless, Leroy Handy, Ron Thompson, Kevin Turn, Howard Downs, our engineer, Mr. Robinson, and our director, Ken Waller. I'm Doyle King. What a great return for the fabulous Freebirds here in the Global Wrestling Federation. Opinion.